Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to rename an administrator or administrative account on your Windows 10 device. So this is going to be a pretty quick tutorial and we're going to jump right into it. So this tutorial, the first part is going to apply for Windows 10 Professional Edition, and then I will have a solution or workaround for Windows 10 Home Edition that I think is equally as simple. So just stay tuned and make sure you watch the full thing. And we're going to start by opening up the start button. Just want to left click on the start button one time here. And now into the start menu, what you want to do is type in group policy. And the best match that comes up should say edit group policy. Keep in mind this will only work on Windows 10 Professional Edition and higher. So Windows 10 Home Edition, this tutorial will not apply for. I'm just going to put that out there because we're going to be going to the group policy editor, which is not available in Windows 10 Home Edition. So you want to left click on that one time to open it up. Now I'm going to make the screen a little bit bigger here. And on the left side, underneath Windows Settings, right above Computer Configuration, or underneath that section, you're going to double click on this folder or click on the little arrow next to it to expand the view. And once you've done that, you want to do the same thing for Security Settings, so expand that one as well. And now I'm going to do that for local policies underneath, so expand that one too. And now you want to left click on security options, the folder right here, where it says accounts, rename administrator account, double click on that. And now you can name it whatever you want. So once you're done doing that, you click on apply and OK, and just save the changes. And that's pretty much all there is to it. So I hope I was able to help you guys out. And another way to do it for our Windows 10 Home Edition users would be to head back to the Start button and left click on it. And then you want to type in Computer Management. And it should be listed right above Desktop App. So you want to left click on that one time to open it up. Now you want to expand the System Tools area right up top. And then you want to do the same for local users and groups. And now you want to left click on the Users folder right here. Now wherever the description says built-in account for administering the computer slash domain, most people should say administrator for name. You can just right click on that and then left click on rename, and it's as simple as that. So I do hope I was able to help you guys out, and as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.